studied interior design,
electronic, computer and communication,
engineering informatics,
accountancy.
I was in the junior college, molecular biotech.
All these students at RP.
Working in the zoo, then from the zoo I went to the pet shop.
Enjoying my civilians, like retail assistant.
Went to work part time in Tampines Mall, the popular outlet, as a retail assistant.
How do you first feel when you had your enlistment letter?
Damn, I'm going to get at least into 41 SAR. Die. Devastator.
Jala.
My mom came in and then my mom said, Harvey, you got this pink colour letter.
But my mom called me and said, the letter is here.
But yeah, you cannot play anymore. So I opened it up and then... Yeah, I am.
Uh-oh. A bit happier because of my age. If I go in early, then I come out early. At the same time, a bit sian. Because
fantastic.
They shave my head. Damn pain, yeah. The auntie, damn pain, yeah.
Oh, I didn't actually allow the army to touch my head. So the day before, I actually went to the barber and shaved my head off.
There goes my head. I love my head.
Not gonna happen in here. Not gonna get me there.
I still remember the first day of BNT. I didn't sleep quite well.
Do you have impression of the army change over the years?
Most definitely.
Our father's time. The system has changed a lot.
Compared to last times, there is not emphasized so much on safety itself, but now army is all about safety.
Army is not really for the hard man type, you know, can be from all kind of background.
No. It's still the same. We're still wearing a uniform. Yeah, we still march around and we're still carrying our SAR-21.
What I heard was army quite a lot of, do a lot of these cycling things. And yeah, over my 2 years in army, I still feel the same. A lot of saikang.
Before I went to unit, everyone keeps saying Battalion the best equipment, best building. Oh, I go inside, floor flooded, toilet cannot work.
I see that the SAF has the capability to defend our country. I'm a little bit more confident.
Your mind is all about regimentation, discipline.
Came into unit? Yeah, it's a different story, I think.
There's a lot of interesting people. Meet all sorts of different people.
I agree!
Including...
When I got in, well, I don't know that 41s get more terkans rather than 42.
It's not just BMT and become a soldier or something. It's a long journey.
Definitely change up. From 1G to 3G, 1G is last time you do and die. Now is you don't do but you talk a lot. Say a lot of things.
Last time soldiers when they go to cookhouse, had to bring this metal tray. But now for us, whenever we go to cookhouse, we just have to bring we just have to take the plastic tray. And a plastic cup from the cookhouse and help and take our meals.
What's the highlight of your 2 years in army?
When I finally finish all the high key events. But Wallaby is one of them, man. Yeah, and I really enjoy Wallaby. Yeah.
Wallaby. I love Wallaby so much. A lot of kangaroo. Happy, when you go out, you see kangaroo happy.
It's a 120mm bomb, so to take the bomb and put inside the gun, and then the commander have to see fire and just pull.
I just like the admin time, chasing kangaroo.
Cold weather, especially at night in outfield, something new for me. And then of course seeing the kangaroos up front and eating them as well.
Can you explain for us what a good sergeant means to you?
A good sergeant is the one who will take care of the man. When he's supposed to fall in on time, he will fall in on time also. He won't take his own time.
How is it like?
Just be as honest as you can.
You need to have a servant leadership. Help your men. I mean, men got a lot of problems. A lot of things also.
How do I think? To them, it's subjective. I don't know how they feel. I think I'm... How do I treat them? I think I'm a pretty good PC in a way that I'm pretty lenient. I don't really punish them. But, okay, I do punish them a bit here and there. But it's for really serious offences lah. But typically, I don't really punish them.
Well, I will not miss the food. The food. The cookhouse.
I will not miss is the food.
Jajangmian.
No, that's not the worst. It's the fried kway teow with prawn.
So I'll definitely miss, I will not miss here the food. Here the food is really not that bad, but improves. Yobi? And I had to agree, this food here, the food is better.
In a world where our nation's security is undefined, men at the age of 18 from around the country are called up for conscription to serve the national service. Putting aside their families, homes, and dreams to fight for peace, progress, and prosperity for this island nation. As the years go by, thousands of Singaporeans go through 2 years of service, all coming out with different experiences and with their own stories to tell. After 2 years of national service, this is your story.
has been activated as part of 7th Division. We are part of the 88th Blue Land Armored Brigade. It's gonna take determination. It's gonna take fighting spirit. But I have no doubt we will get there. We will capture the ground. We will make anyone who cross our path regret it. Can we do it, gentlemen? In all things, we will never give up. Never give up. Never give up. Never give up. Tomorrow we fight. Now we connect.
A lot of things together lah in 41, like all the saigang we'll do together and all the fun times we also have together lah. Yeah, I made a lot of friends here.
The guys that I met, all my men, that helped me a lot.
Become more disciplined, be more cooperative and all those teamwork.
More confidence overall, in general view.
Most of them are a lot more mature than they were when they came in. I see that in my company. Overall now, They are steady, you can see their confidence when they do certain things.
So now they are more matured, they know what they want.
Very self-on, they always try their best to do things. They give all out when they are required to. Okay, and you can see that from their behavior during APEC.
Glory Company, you guys never disappoint. I can see the fire in your eyes, and I know all of you will be good soldiers, and definitely we will achieve something great.
I thought I got the fittest guys all in my companies.
Yeah, really grow up from a boy to now. Yeah. Fitter, they like to joke a lot. They really put in effort to anchor different kind of job.
As the HQ, right, I feel that we are always less appreciated a lot, but we still contribute a lot to the battalion. Seeing everybody coming together, wanting to do well for ATAC, I think this is the most defining moment.
Seeing the battalion going through trade course from rotation 1 up to rotation 6, okay, overseas training, India and Wallaby, and also half marathon 1-1 and NDP 1-2. Okay, the battalion have grown from a greenhorn to professional soldiers. I'm very happy with the performance of the battalion, and I believe they are ready to go to war when called upon.
I would say, just like the shirt I'm wearing, 41 is like the Transformer Bumblebee. Even though he's small, but no matter what happens, when the going gets tough, okay, the tough will get going. Despite his size, he gets great things done. You guys have done yourself proud.
Into India, taking part in NDP 2012 and taking part in both ATAC Stage 1 and Stage 2. I think that every day with you guys was a memorable day because it reminded me every day of what I was tasked and entrusted with. I was very, very encouraged to see the unit comes together, and that's why I believe that NS is indeed a great equalizer. It doesn't really matter what your background was outside, what you studied, what you worked as, but when we came together, for a mission, so I was extremely proud that we actually became a cohesive unit.
All the best to Falcon Company, who are going ORD. Throughout the tough time, we enjoy it together. Okay, happy ORD!
Nothing that I can say that could really express what I hope for you guys. After these 2 years, we have learned something good, have achieved something good, and taken away something good. And I hope you guys have a positive experience. And when you go outside, all the best to your careers. And I hope you have become a better man under our leadership.
Thank you very much to all the commanders and men in the whole company. I wish you all the best. Dave, in your reservist, I definitely will come and visit you all when you all are doing your camp training.
For the guys, I just want to wish you all the best when you are there. Please find a good job, contribute well to the society.
You need to show yourself that you're the best of the best. So, yeah, all the best to everyone in our company.
Honor and courage, pressure forward!
I wish you all the best. I hope that you have learned from me as much as I have learned from you all. Just remember that you want to be quiet, you must be right there. And you do bad things, don't get caught. And if you get caught, kill more people. Okay, so just remember all these things.
I hope your ORD all do well, so don't let me know any bad news about you. All the best for your future career.
For all those in HQ Company, a job well done for all of you. You have already finished your 2 years, and I appreciate you all. Thank you.
Okay, I hope that whatever you have learned over the past 2 years during your NS life are put to good use when you ORD. Okay, I wish you all the best, and I will visit you all during your in-camp training. See you.
ORD marks not the end. It is only the beginning. It is only the beginning of many, many good years of continued friendship, teamwork with your buddies, your your teammates. So for you guys, Poi SAR, I wish you all the best.
Never forget, you are 41 SAR, the battalion that has gone through a lot of things together and came through it with flying colors. I do hope that this last 2 years, I hope, since the day you joined us, that you have had a very memorable, fruitful time in NS. And so, for the last time for this video, I shall say, pressure forward. And I always remember the times that you say, never give up, never give up, never give up. All the best, guys.
I'm going to be an engineer.
We are auditor.
Gonna break free.
The zoologist.
And any of them.
The interior design. The biologist.
I don't know about the video.
Audio!
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 Oadilo!
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 In the zone to be, from a yin to a yang to a yang to Z. Put a grin on my chin when you come to me, cause I'll win, I'm a one of a kind, and I'll bring death to the place you're about to be. Another river of blood running under my feet, forged in a fire lit long ago. Stand next to me, you'll never stand alone. I'm last to leave, but the first to go. Lord, make me dead before you make me whole. I feed on the fear of the devil inside, of the enemy faces in my sight. Aim with a hand, shoot with a mind, kill with a heart like Arctic ice.